Moms have this unique kind of gift that they develop as they are developing with their children, and a lot of those things can be leveraged to become these really great competitive advantages that their non-mom counterparts, and I won't say male, because I think there's a lot of women that don't have children that haven't developed these skill sets because they haven't had to. But I think I did a survey of about 100 women, and it was interesting. A lot of the topics that came back of things that they've learned from being a mom included things like negotiation skills, right? I don't negotiate with a toddler, but I definitely negotiate with my toddler all the time. And I have to do that at work. Things like patience, right? We have to deal with so many things, and there's so much bombardment between technology and phone calls and clients that all the time, all these pressures, sometimes you just feel like, I can't do it anymore. Well, moms feel like that all the time. We always say, I can't do it anymore, but somehow you keep doing it. And part of that is just developing that patience. And another one that came back that was really interesting to me was prioritization. And sometimes we think that's not really a mom trait, but the reality is you're constantly prioritizing, especially if you're a working mom. So working moms are saying, how much time do I spend at work? How much time should I be spending at home? When is enough too much? I don't know the answer to those questions, but moms are able to develop that natural ability to start prioritizing everything throughout their day. And then that gives them a competitive advantage at work that some of us don't get the opportunity to have if we haven't had kids yet, because we don't have to do it until someone makes us do it. And it's just not really that fun. So I'm really excited to share some of these things with the group here today, these members. A lot of them are senior firm owners or senior firm managers that are either moms themselves and have already been through this and maybe not actually identified that they have these skills. And some of them are not moms that are saying, oh, these other moms, like they make it so hard for us to work because we have to work around their schedule, not recognizing that they have all of these competitive advantages that can be leveraged to make the firm better. So I'm really excited to be able to have that opportunity to share those things with them and to maybe learn some things from them as we talk about what they see as competitive advantages for moms in the workplace.